made a couple nice clears.
Yeah.
Who's the other shooter?
John Bell's number 19. He played a lot on defense, too.
Hey, Garrett, congratulations. Great win tonight.
Thank you, John.
I think a lot of people, when they talk about Calvin Hall, they talk about, of course, Patrick and Steven and Ryan and Carter.
Yeah.
But all year, man, you guys brought the defense.
Exactly.
Talk about, and tonight, it rose to the occasion.
Yeah, in the semifinals, BL played a great game offensively, and they scored 10 goals, which was one of the most of the whole year. Mm-hmm. And we knew what we had to do. It was all team defense, all fall, and we just stepped up huge. And it all starts with the face-off actually, with Stephen Kelly. I mean, the other team can't really score if they don't have the ball.
Right.
So it was just a great all-around defensive effort from even the midfielders.
You guys played your best game in the biggest game of the year. I know there's been a lot of, and let's face it, a lot of pressure on you guys. A lot of people, you know, number one in the country, this and that. Calvin Hall this, Calvin Hall that. But, Coach, after that Conestoga loss, it seemed like something changed with this team. Talk about that.
Yeah, you know, like, everyone says the pressure's on us, number one team in the nation.
Mm-hmm.
Now, when you lose, it's actually better for your team than it is worse. So you really learn from that. And you got to play all-around good lacrosse for the win. So, you know, after that loss, we just stepped up big. Everyone had to take up their individual roles, and that's how we moved on.
How's it feel?
Feels awesome. It feels awesome.
A big weight off you guys? Feel like a big weight off your shoulders now?
It does. And, you know, just last year losing and coming back and winning this year, 17-3, it just feels awesome.
All right, great. Garrett, enjoy it.
Thanks, you. Man.